So I'm in a quandary. Do I truly enjoy these CEO missions? They're a challenge at times. Sometimes they're just complete waste of time. But I have to admit, as far as making videos is concerned, there's something about being Black Knight CEO in pajamas, especially during the Christmas season. Where we get snow on the roads, and it does lend itself to jocularity, even when things don't...
Thrush? Good to see you, boss.
See, it does lend itself to jocularity. So I don't know. Let's see, exit to... Let's do exit via vehicle. Should we bring out the Liberator again? I think so. I think the Liberator is a good thing to exit to. I know I've done the Liberator before, and we should perhaps rotate through things, but it's just so perfect for what we're trying to do here.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Then you're stupid. That's the thing to anticipate, mostly with these things. If we don't get trouble, I'll be shocked. I should be using an Insurgent, but I'm willing to do for the comedy, for the yucks. Let's crank up the Liberator. Okay, I'm going with one box for... You know, and really, the math on these things. It seems like going for one box at a time. End up with a better overall return on investment. But I mean, yeah, I don't know. Could be just me. And flying through the snow in a one horse open Liberator. It's still Christmas Day. Well, actually, it's Christmas night, really.
Oh my God, I love this car! Holy shit!
Well, I mean, you know, there's a monster truck here. Places to go. This is supposed to be jewelry, probably stolen jewelry. Because, you know, it's scruples. Yeah, that's not happening in this game. So what do you think happens here? You think the police take them? The police take them ones are such annoying missions. Everybody's dead when you get there and you gotta track them down using your phone. Find our way up the hills here. I wonder how this thing would be an actual snow, because I mean, you know, really, big fluffy tires aren't usually good for snow. You need more narrow, bitey tires. Well, we'll go with this. Game physics and all. Okay, that's obviously our vehicle. Okay, could this be... All right. Los Santos Water and Power, huh? Now we just have to drive... Could this be another easy one? Are my lucky pajamas in play? No, because it's a slow, crappy truck. And now we're driving it in snow. Look at this. Just spinning them tires all the way up the... Yeah, no power whatsoever. Anything bad happens, we're in trouble. And that's one bad thing that's just happened. Now everybody on the server can say, hey, go kill him. Let's go kill him. Oh, and now we got NPCs. Oh, this thing does bulldoze pretty well. And the bad guys have to deal with snow, so haha. We're gonna miss this turn altogether because we wanna lose the bad guys. We'll get there. It will recalculate when we make this turn here. Should stop past the apartment. Pull it in. I know they don't like to do stuff like that. Oh dear, don't be indecisive. Yes, I'd be screaming too if I were you. What now? You think you're having a bad day? Hello there? Let's see if they can do that. Left, Chuck, to the left. Don't blink your lights at me, I have men with machine guns chasing me. I think I got the driver. That'll slow them down. You're not having a driver. Gross, no. That's not funny. I want to run in front of your truck and then lay down in it. What the hell are you thinking? This was her big chance? Yes, I know. I'm spreading trauma with my business. Christmas trauma. Nothing like a little Christmas trauma. And let's see, how are we doing? A little beat up. Just trying to get some jewelry. Back to the old warehouse. Coming through. Coming on through here. Nothing to see here. We just have a gas leak we're trying to get to. You should all be concerned. Just stay back 50 feet. How much do you need to be told? Emergency stuff going here. Don't be invoking the Lord's name on Christmas. That's just not right. I don't care what's going on. Alright, we got. Oh, there's a train. Luckily, I don't think there's anybody on my case right now. Let's see. Let's check the wider map. Now, we got no players. Unless they're off the radar. And that can happen. Ding-a-ding-a-ding. Lift your things up here and yay! We made it back. Yay! Now we've got jewelry. All right. Hooray for that. Okay, I wasn't going to put the little bit of racing I do in here just to teleport myself back to the office, but you can race a dune? A dune is an option in an off-road race? I didn't know you could do that. This is kind of news. And like, how far back are you gonna have to zoom? It's gonna be completely different. Try and get a clean lap in this on this track. I mean, this is just. Can we do it? Don't want to stick around for that minute, right? Just to see if the dune can hustle its way. I'm gonna have to back-to-back this with the BF400 on Turbine, see how it goes. For that video. Cause I don't think you could race this one before. That's tight. If I didn't brush up against them there, then we'll be good. If I could get a clean, I don't think we're gonna get the clean lap out of this one. Luckily, I'm not going for time here, just trying to get a clean lap. Hey, I got a clean lap. Well, look at that. Now we just have to do another lap and kill, 8 minutes of time so we can cash out. And then rinse, lather, repeat, head back up to the office, maybe get another package. I don't want to fill the place up. I don't want to do a massive sale or anything like that. I just want to have a couple so that I can defeat the timer, the cooldown timer, you know what I'm saying? And let's see, how far can we launch the Dune, this massive but fast vehicle, as fast as we can go, launching it across to the... Will we be able to make it across the divider? Yeah! No. That's kind of fragile. Oh well. Let's see. Go for the coffee! Oh, he dropped it early. Snowballs for you! Come on, get into the snowball fight. Anybody else walking? Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and have a snowball fight. It's just a snowball fight. See, can we get the...
Hey, babe.
Hope someone's on the phone.
So, what happened last night? I don't remember anything after my 12th bong hit.
12th bong hit?
Seriously, I woke up on San Vitus Boulevard running away from a cop in my underwear.
We have to hit him.
Jerk!
Okay, we don't want to disturb her. With the revving of the engines, she's going to sneak up. Now, obviously, she's impervious to cold. She's cold. She's walking around here in like a party dress. Sneaking up, and wee! Boink! Ooh, that had to be cold. It was right in the back. Oh, I need more snow. I want to punch her. And woo. Nope. Let's come reasonably close to make sure. Right on the shoulder. Doesn't even turn around. She's drinking? Thanks. Let's try this again. Let's just try to get a little bit of airborneness here. Let's go, really balance it. Okay, at least we got it down. Wow! Completely upside down. Let's see, can we use the magic flip force? Beautiful. We only have about 20 seconds left here anyway. Let's see if we can launch it up. Don't hit the peoples. Let's go. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-yay. Yeah, that's good enough. Respawn. And you wait yourself your 8 minutes out here, and then you get your money. You're first every time, and then you get your 8 minutes. Then you got your $8,000. It's like, you know, it's guaranteed funds. And best of all, you're back where you want to start at your office. You don't have to drive all the way back. You just have to drive around, and you make some extra money. It's beautiful. It's a beautiful method. Give it a like. Head for the free mode, and after a little bit of a loading screen, there you are, you're right back out front, you know? It's a beautiful method. That's interesting, they moved the vehicle back into storage, which didn't happen last time. I wonder why that was.
Thank you.
Alright, it's a fresh session here where it looks like all hell's breaking loose outside. Someone's up to something. Alright, yeah, I love how we have to do these in public sessions. That's just great. Early in the morning, it's December 26th now. And once again, the house is asleep and I'm up becoming a CEO in pajamas. Let's keep this working. What I'm planning to do is make one more purchase and then sell a couple. Do a little bit of selling. We're 25% capacity. Counterfeit goods again. Got like Rolex watches or something along those lines. I don't know.
Remember, I'll do anything as long as it's legal. Ish.
That's why I keep you here. What should we cruise in today? Let's see. Let's exit via vehicle. What should be good? Swift flying, but I don't even know what a swift is. You take the Insurgent pickup, but we got no one a gun on it. Liberator, we've done the Liberator. You know what? Heck with it. We're going to go to the exit to the ground. We're going to call up the Christmas special, because it is still the Christmas season. Even though the Insurgent's the better pick. You know what? Let's get the Insurgent.
Just ping the collection location through to you. Pick up the goods and bring them back to the warehouse. I don't anticipate any trouble.
Let's go! I'm getting shot at. Let's get the Insurgent up here. So much for the Christmas special. We need...
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Sometimes you gotta go stylish, and sometimes you gotta take cover until your armored personnel carrier gets here. Okay, let's do it. Brent, is that station?
Zigzag a little bit here. Get in it. I'm hitting the F button. It's better in snow anyway, right? And we have to go right through the mayhem. But we should be at least equipped to go right through the mayhem now. I love this car, I really do. What are we doing? Can we do this? Okay, I didn't even know that was an option. Counterfeit goods from a movie set. Someone got to them, blah, blah, blah. They're all dead. They're on foot. They're on foot carrying an entire pallet of counterfeit goods. Excuse me, it's one of those magic video game things. We've got players. So I've got to run a guy over. Well, all heck is breaking loose here, yeah? And we got it. All right, that was... Looks like we definitely picked the right car. Please don't hit me and give me a... Give me a star. Drop in the hammer now. We're gonna try and get to that warehouse before something else bizarre happens. We've danced around a lot of bullets. Almost didn't slide into the wall. And the world knows I'm doing this. But we're gonna hustle in our armored car. And we missed a turn, but we're gonna pop this puppy around. Pop this puppy around. Zooming. Red light tunies, red lights. We're just gonna... Oh, you're just gonna... Merry Christmas. Hey, at least I missed the caddy. I mean, I'm trying. I'm missing. No trains. Yay, we did it. Alright. Now, let's see if we can make back some monies. So we go over here. Yeah, Lamar. He's Lamaring me now. We gotta get in here. So, now here's an interesting thing. We've got 5 crates. So if we sell them at 10,000, you get 50,000. If we sell them... this is an interesting thing. If I sell 1 crate each time for 10,000, I'll get 50 grand. So 30 grand if I do 3 crates. 50, okay, so you can see how it's working. There's a little bit of a multiplier if you go up to like 3 crates or 5 crates. Oh yeah, you only get an extra 15,000 for doing all 5 crates at once, and you do save time. But it's a much harder mission, and you're more likely to lose all 5 crates. So is it worth 15,000? I'm thinking not.
To the drop-off, and we get paid. Rival outfits might come after us, so be careful out there.
And I'm blocking my truck. With my truck. Oh. at least it closed the door, right? Pop that global signal pretty early on these things here. That's not an actual aggressive NPC, it's just someone driving. That's kind of odd. And there's someone up waiting ahead of him. But at least they put him on the radar pretty early. No, that's just someone way off in the distance. What the heck? Why would someone be hostile way off the map? Ah. Maybe something, okay, we've got a player ahead. This is gonna be a problem. Where is he on our actual? Oh, we got a chopper ahead of us. A chopper inbound. A little bit. Okay, maybe we could get there without having to actually go through the nest of people who would, might want to kill me. I pull in front of the giant truck. That's genius. Okay, we're almost there. But people appear to be waiting for us. Where the heck did you get? Oh, here we go. We have to go around here. Turn it, 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 turn it. Did we make it? Yeah! Yeah, a little bit of a bonus. And with that little bit of bonus, let's do a little math here. Let's do some math. We're gonna do math. I'm whipping out the math. 1,500 times 5. That means if I get that same bonus every time, I'll get 62,500, which means I'm only missing, $2,500 by not doing them all in one shot? That's a lot more time, but I mean, still, I think the odds of sort of, you know, I'd rather take a sure thing for the most part. I don't know if you're saving any time, because sometimes those missions are so long, it's all the same. Okay, let's boost ourselves back to the office. Okay, let's see. Another new session. I hear machine guns going off in the distance, which is not abnormal, really.
How you doing? Listen, I'm working on something interesting.
And I appreciate that, Lester. I really do. I can't thank you enough for that, but what I think we're going to do is we're going to try one more buy mission, and then we're going to try a big sell mission, and then we're going to see how that goes. Come on, lock it. More medical supplies. They're so popular. That's my room. That's not to get to the car. All right.
Our fearless leader.
In pajamas. Exit via vehicle. Bring out... Where is it? The Liberator. Or they need the Brigade. Can't get the Brigade, I guess I'll get the Liberator. Just have to buy a Brigade. Why buy a Brigade when you have an Insurgent? I mean, it really is that kind of thing. Maybe the non-mission Brigade's a lot tougher or something, but...
This just got complicated. Someone's standing in the way of this pickup.
Oh,
and that
great.
Someone's got to disappear. Go to the GPS point and take out the target. Details on the way.
Alright, we've done this one already, not too long ago. Maybe we'll do this one, and then, and little interesting clips that have, if need be, but I'm not gonna make you watch this whole deal unless there's something really interesting happening. Let's do the time warp again. Yeah, we'll click it back on here. First of all, we're gonna do a double crush. But there are definitely some players congregating in the area of the hip. Yeah, time warp again. The fact that we've got people running around in panic, I don't think I'm the one that's causing them to run in panic just yet. Give me time. Like, what's with this? And we'll grab the rifle just for the... And we gotta shoot the... It's even the same guy. You have to shoot the astronaut. What did the astronaut ever do to you? Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Excuse me. I got places to go. Before the police figure out that I just shot an astronaut. Alright, that's not working. I'm gonna have to drive it all the way down. I find it odd that I didn't get a wanted rating with that. You know, you'd think. I still don't understand the structure of this. Like, hey, you want to buy these illegal medical supplies? Well, gee, you better shoot some doofus in an astronaut suit. I mean, I don't understand. Is it a famous actor or something we're supposed to be doing here? I'm guessing not. Just a guy in an astronaut suit. Ah, this is the truck. Hey, at least it's not a bad truck. Got like a bumpo or something here, right? Yeah, it's a rumpo. There you go. Okay. Let's see how we do here. The nice thing about using a Pegasus vehicle is you don't have to worry about the Pegasus vehicle. Let's abandon that there. Rumpo ahoy! Yes, we're rumpoing away. Rumpo Kadabra! Rumpo, Rumpo Kadabra. Okay, now just set the rest of the server loose on me. So we gotta make good time. Now we're not in an insurgent. So therefore, anything could happen here. Anything bad could happen here. A lot of things can happen here. Wee! Alright, let's cut through here. Ding. Not my truck, so we're just gonna. Literally drive it like it's stolen. What kind of person beeps their horn because they see it coming and continues to change lanes? You know? No train coming. And we slide it in. Now, here's where it's gonna get interesting.
Because what we're going to try to do, once the screen goes from being black, is let's go for the big sell. Do we have time for the big sell? I have time for the big sell. I think we have time for the big sell. Sell 5 crates for 65,000. Please put them all in my brigade. Enter the plane. Boy, you know...
Our buyer's jumpy, but he's got the money. Wants the goods dropped at different locations around the city. Anyway, it's all loaded up for you at LSIA. Make it happen.
See, now here's where I wonder, is it worth it? We need wheels.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it to you.
I want something quick that does really well in snow, and oddly enough, the Shotaro is that vehicle. It is the ultimate snowmobile. I expect just all kinds of bad things to happen this week. So we're gonna leave the recording up here. We'll see if it's interesting. I would not recommend you try this on a normal motorcycle. This is a magical digital superbike that doesn't understand the concept of actual physics and traction and stuff like that. It just knows it can turn. And it doesn't do steps. One thing to remember, it's not a good jump the steps bike. It's find the plane. Somewhere out here in the snow. Thankfully off on the buns end of the universe. Where is this stuff? Aha! It's in the plane. There we are. Stay low. So I have to stay low. And oh my goodness, look at all these drop points. So I have to stay low, within range of every idiot. See, now, wouldn't it be easier just to do a bunch of different ones to get the 65,000? Even going the right direction here? I guess so. I do not want to go near this guy. You do not want to be near any players. How much lower am I supposed to fly? I'm below the buildings.
Okay, it looks like we're at least coming up towards a drop-off point. Seriously, I'm skimming the ground. Well, didn't it drop? Can I fly a little lower? I'm just gonna let the cops catch me. Do I have to land? I mean, well, that's that. It just wouldn't. I went through it low once. It didn't drop. And now this didn't happen.
That's unfortunate, boss. We've got to take stock. Come back stronger. I don't know. Maybe reevaluate your protection detail. The only way is up.
Yeah, I think the only way is to not do five at a time, because this is what you end up with. I mean, flying low, okay. I'm trying to see if I had to land there. It just wouldn't drop the things. It was just not working. And now it's, here we are. It's, why was everything destroyed? The plane's intact. All right, so now you there, at least that verifies and validates my theory that doing it this way is not the way to do it. We're gonna do this one at a time from now on. And I can't always say that when I do it, it'll be making a great video, but that means I won't give you that video. You'll just see money slowly increase, and we'll go from there. But on that note, on this, right now, the day after Christmas, this is your CEO in pajamas. The Black Knight. Saying, have a great night. Cue guys, don't look at explosions. I guess I'm cool. Oh god, now we're in trouble. After all that. Here, we'll go swimming. You know, this is cold. It's frosty. They're looking for me. They ain't gonna find me.
Covering fire! Give
this
it
is
up.
Now!
Kill
oh,
that
maybe
pump.
Will.
New clip!
You wanna play this way? No. Oh. Okay, so that validated again. Why? Why go this route? Just do it one at a time. It's not even like I was being attacked by anything, it's just that it doesn't want the mechanics of it are broken, as far as I can tell. Or they're just unobvious. Black Knight here. Have a great night.